That's your favorite, right?
Yeah.
What's that? What's that?
Banana sugar. Superheroes like to use forks. Superheroes use forks.
Superheroes?
Use forks.
Fork.
Yeah.
Why?
So we can not have a virus in our hands.
Good superhero. What's that?
Banana sugar.
So superheroes eat bananas?
Yeah.
Why?
So it can be healthy. Ah no!
What's that? What's that? What's that?
They're just ants or bugs.
But you're a bug also.
No, I'm not.
What are you?
I am ladybug.
Well, that's a bug.
No, let me tell you, my friends. I am a person, but I am a ladybug. So that's the difference.
Okay. And why do superheroes use fork?
So we have no virus in our hands. Yes.
What? You have a call? You have a superhero call?
Mm-hmm.
Who is that?
My big sister.
My big sister. Okay, let's eat.
Sometimes she's mean.
How do superheroes eat?
They close their mouths.
Huh?
They close their mouths.
Can you show it?
They close their mouths.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Be quiet. What are you doing? Dicky, that's the sign. That means go inside the house.
Oh, wait, you have sugar all over. What did you eat?
Banana and sugar.
Again, what's your...
Let's have a quiz!
No, you're saying something.
I want to be a doctor and I grow up.
Why?
So I can do surgeries.
You know surgery?
Yep. You just cut the people and then you take what out what's in the belly. Or if you eat a lot, you have to do a surgery.
Oh, if I eat a lot?
No, when you eat poison.
Poison, okay. Where did you learn that?
Good question.
Huh?
Good question. I'll tell you. It's a long time ago.
So it's a story?
Yeah.
Oh.
Long time ago. There was...
Skippy?
No. There was a dog.
No, that's mine. No. No. Don't drink.